It's the president's.
My fellow Americans, tonight I am speaking to you because there is a growing humanitarian and security crisis at our southern border. Law enforcement professionals have requested $5.7 billion for a physical barrier. The border wall would very quickly pay for itself. The wall will also be paid for indirectly by the great new trade deal we have made with Mexico. Thank you and good night.
It's The Late Show with Stephen Colbert.